that? What? What's happening? Oh my god. I know.
You! Parker!
Tell me, Mr. Parker, did you ever wear the Venom suit yourself?
What is this?
Did you wear the suit?
Once. Only for a few hours.
It appears that the suit bonded itself to you. It's amazing you've survived any encounter with Eddie Brock at all. The microscopic suit particles in you want to join with the suit Brock wears. Fascinating. Let's see if we can help them. In case this kills you, I want you to know I think your father was a genius, 10 years ahead of the curve. Status?
What's going on?
I have absolute, total control. Now then, I have a score to settle.
Which way do you figure?
Trask's offices.
Father, tell me about my father.
Everything you could ever want to know about your parents is right here. I've had this ever since I found out.
Again?
Down, boy. My contract with Trask expired 10 minutes ago. And if you're chasing him, don't worry. He doesn't know how to fly that helicopter.
But you...
No hard feelings. Business is business, eh?
Knock it off!
was over. Now I can learn everything that Trask knew about what happened 10 years ago.
Burn it. We'll start new.
Peter, I have all these things in my head, things I want to say, things I think as your father you'll need to hear. You're going to find that there are people in this world, people who you are going to look at and say, why is this person like this? I find myself surrounded by people who will do or say anything, just for the appearance that they are better than they are.
There were 3 survivors of the crash. They all reported seeing the same thing. One of the witnesses was my mother. She died in the ambulance.
Peter, you did good today.
Eddie needs to see this. It's about our parents.
Eddie's not here. He was gone before we showed up. We'll find him. We always do.
Mr. Trask, I have been looking forward to this.
Eddie? I can't believe.
You know what I can't believe? I can't believe that after all the things you did, all the things you made me do, that after all of that, all you got was 3 years in a golf course prison.
You can't do anything to me in here! The guards!
They aren't real. Well, aren't enough.
You want to talk about it?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
You can just ramble.
I'm okay.
I love you.
I know. It's just...
What?
Eddie, I mean. He's out there. And I don't know if I'm scared of him or for him.
Not here.
No.
I'm here.
Thank you. In your face!
Ugh!